If an Indiana employee is killed on the job, his surviving spouse or dependents can claim workers' compensation death benefits. Those benefits are equal to 500 weeks of disability pay, which is two-thirds of the decedent's normal weekly wage. However, those benefits can be cut off if a spouse remarries or if a dependent child reaches the age of 18.